we'd like to change the mood now from a fun mood to a more spiritual mood. We're going to have our organist play a special piece from France by a French composer, a Tocotta piece. And we mourn with the French people for their loss of their beautiful edifice, the Notre Dame Cathedral. Because years ago when Colalo Children's Choir toured to France and Germany, we were able to be in that edifice. And the singing in that place is absolutely marvelous. And we're praying that they can get that building rebuilt again. So without further ado, bonjour.
Before we get started, I just want to say a little bit about the piece. The piece we're going to play is from French composer Charles-Marie Vidor. Vidor wrote a series of six symphonies specifically for the organ. I'm going to play the final movement of symphony number 5, which is titled Tocotta.